Did you know that you can use every part of this invasive plant
and make leaf pesto, root tincture, and natural strings?
Nope.